So I'm sitting here watching one of my old favorites, Chinatown, with Jack Nicholson. And I've got this little dog, Birdie, nestled in my arms. And I got this little dog, Lucky, snuggled up on my feet with her head on my shins. Yeah? Am I right, Lucky? I think this is the only way to watch movies. You gotta have at least two dogs. I mean, if you have one, that's good. But two is good. You gotta have one up here. And one down there. And then you can watch the movie. Just my theory.